years now, my wife and I have been helping to build a school in Kenya. Just imagine what it was like to somehow walk barefoot every morning. Barefoot! You are a ramshackle place, no power, no desk, no books. You are finishing that and walk several hours a day, and day like that. If you can help, and it doesn't cost much for the price of a pint, you can pay your child's textbooks for a year. Everybody loves a drink, but just imagine what good your money can do.
Surgery.